Друзі, вітаю. Зі мною міністерка закордонних справ Ісландії. Вона зараз каже пару слів для вас.
I didn't quite understand. Well, thank you for the opportunity to address you. What can I say? We are preparing for the Leaders Summit, Council of Europe, here in Reykjavik, where Ukraine will be front and center in the meeting. Icelanders are the NATO nation that supports the most, that the government supports Ukraine. I am fortunate enough to be a minister for foreign affairs in a country where everyone is rooting for Ukraine.
One of the best ministers.
And I truly, from the bottom of my heart, with all of my DNA, I'm rooting for Ukraine. I know you will win. We seize every opportunity to do what we can. This tiny nation with no army, we have found many ways to support. We will continue to do so. We know that you are fighting our fight. It's not a cliche, it's absolutely the truth. And I've been to Ukraine 3 times, and all the times I thought how much I look forward to bringing my husband and my children to Ukraine.
Oh, we're so much looking forward. Thank you, Tak. Thank you for your help. Thank you.